The charts speak for themselves. I have never listened to a song by Stray Kids and thought to myself, wow, I enjoy this. Maybe in 2017 when I was new to K-pop. So I went to check who's behind Stray Kids' masterpieces, and of course it's one of them members. I need Stays to know that saying at least my faves write their own songs is not a drag if the songs are bad. I'd rather listen to someone who has good music but knows nothing about writing and producing than someone who makes terrible songs. Now I know who's behind all those boy group songs and why all of them sound exactly the same. It's because of this white American man. I should have known it. Actually, while I was editing the video, I was starting to see the vision for 100. Like, it's not a bad song, but he still deserves to be on this list for all the other songs. Especially that Gravity song, oh my god.